in this corner.
Dang it, man. I'll try again. Oh, you got it?
Yeah, you're gonna need to really watch your pole.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
When you threw back.
I guess I lost my bait, man.
Stop it. I'm gonna go rinse it off real quick before the salt gets in the thing. Yeah, really.
No, my pole.
Oh. No, the other one. What is it around?
I gotta go check. It's around the corner. You know
that? Oh my god, what did I just hook up on? Oh, that's a fish. Excuse me, sorry. You mind if I go under you real quick? Sorry, I'm so sorry. Yeah. Yeah. You want to keep it?
Yeah, put it in the corner.
What?
You got the big pole. My pole can't handle that if it's over like 20 inches. Yeah, we would have had to take him anyway because I gill hooked it. Missing the freaking fish. Ooh. Nice, man. Okay.
What is that?
Spanish mackerel.
Spanish mackerel.
Yeah. Yeah, they are. Yeah. In the summertime, usually like every day, there's just schools of them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So is that what we're seeing primarily down there?
Well, usually right after my lure, you'll see them, and there'll be like probably 10 to 20 of them.
Yeah.
And they'll just be darting at it until they hit it.
Okay. He's kind of pissed that you caught him. Yeah.
I've been losing them for like 30 minutes.
What are you using? Just
this little thing and a weight.
Lure?
Wow. Yeah. Look at the snook. See it?
I see the snook?
Yeah. I foul hooked it.
Alright, hold on. Caught him on the side, huh?
Yeah, I foul hooked it. It's illegal, though.
What else?